My name is Tamma Rogers. I'm in culinary arts school at Shelton State Community College in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. I started last August 2017, and I'm expected to complete it August 2019. By nature, I'm an RN. I worked at Baptist Memorial in Columbus, Mississippi, ICU, for almost 18 years. About 10 years ago, my husband was diagnosed with prostate cancer, and he did really, really well for the first 5 years, and he became ill. So I stopped working just to take care of him because he was the backbone of my family. So when he got sick, I had to assume that responsibility. I really felt at a loss. I could take care of him medically, but I was just lost nutritionally. And when you have cancer, it's not just about the quantity of life, it's about the quality of life. And when you see someone fade away in front of you, it's difficult. So I decided I'm gonna go back to culinary arts school and I'm gonna go work in an oncology unit and I'm gonna help an individual who may not know what to do. So that's how I ended up at Shelton State, and it's been so rewarding. I've been so blessed. I got 2 scholarships, and I just feel like it's just part of God's perfect plan because I was faithful in what I had to do. One of the scholarship committee people said, "I'm so happy to meet you because your name came up over 25 scholarships, and when they read your story, they wanted to give you all of these scholarships." And I just sat there and thought to myself, this is the grace of God shining on my life. And she said, "But you're gonna have to choose 2. So I chose the 2 that would work best for me. When I first came to this program, I was so intimidated by my chef. But as I came in every day, I realized she accepts nothing but perfection. So I'm so blessed to be in a situation where I have an instructor that expects more out of me than I expect from myself. I would just like to say thank you for giving me the opportunity to pursue my dreams. And it's not just about me, it's about me having the ability to help someone else. And my goal is that when I graduate from this program, I'm going to do a foundation scholarship myself. I wanted to bring a little piece of me and my husband and my child. So I bought 3 of the most important things to him, and that was his daughter, myself, and the ability to serve his country. So I know he's looking down from heaven, and he's very proud of what I'm doing.